What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Mr. Golden Sports, and we are showing you NBA 2K13 versus NBA Live 13, and this is the official trailer from NBA 2K13. I'm sure you guys seen it. Everybody and their mother's posting it. And I want to say it looks great. It looks absolutely phenomenal. It looks like something that 2K is used to providing us buyers, you know, which is a great game. You know, great graphics, great presentation, absolutely phenomenal gameplay. And it looks like they delivered yet again. I mean, the graphics look very smooth. The animations look very similar to what they have in the past, which has made them the best basketball franchise to date. And it just looks like a phenomenal game, and I'm very excited about getting it. I mean, NBA 2K13 has dominated the basketball market very recently. NBA Live was the game to get, but I want to say maybe like around 2K5, 2K6, they really started to take off since then, and the franchise has been the best-selling basketball franchise to date, and you can see why. The graphics are very realistic. The presentation is by far the best of any sports games, over Madden, over NHL, over anything. Like, the way they present the game with the pregame show and the halftime show and the postgame show, and it's just, you know, phenomenal. And it looks like they provided us with yet another great game, and I'm very excited about this. So we're gonna go ahead and get into this 2K13 demo. I mean, the NBA Live demo. Let's see what you guys think. Okay, here we have the NBA Live 13 trailer, and I would love to know what you guys think in the comment section. Let me know which game you guys are getting, which game you think is going to be better. Me, personally, I believe I'm going to go ahead and get both, but the animations look very clay. Like, they look very stiff. I mean, right there was a good shot. I mean, Tony Parker looks just like him, but as you can see, we got a dunk coming up here soon, and it looks very... Right there, I mean, just look at the animation, the way it doesn't look fluid whatsoever. The fluidity of the game just doesn't look like seem to be there. Like, the crossover looked like he got cinder block hands. It just looks, I mean, they've had 2 years to prepare for a game that the consumers are going to want to get, and I do not see them competing with 2K13 at all. I mean, but let me know what you guys think. These are both official trailers, and I'd love to know what you guys think in the comment section, so please let me know. I did not like the trailer, to be honest, but let me know what you guys think. It's your boy GS signing out. Peace.